Hey, Pastor Steve Waldron here. Now, this is a fascinating book by Charles Darwin's grandfather. If you know the history of Charles Darwin, you know he came from some wealth and kind of one of the upper crust of British society, maybe just below the top tier in British society. Now, Erasmus Darwin, he had quite the reputation in London with the Hellfire Club, but many people think this and then the Temple of Nature that he wrote were really the embryonic beginnings of the theory of evolution that Charles Darwin, Alfred Wallace, and others came up with, you know, several decades later. This would have been probably from around 1798, but it was a really radical time. Again, he was in the Hellfire Club, Erasmus Darwin was. And I really appreciate books like Echo Books that are reproducing old books. You know, I don't want to just read them in PDF. I don't want to just read them online. I am suspicious of too much opportunity for manipulation of things. You know, I'm not trusting in that area. I want a hard copy of a book and an accurate translation if it's something from another time. This is Weller. It's like 364 pages. You can still buy this online, I think. So Zoonomia, or the Laws of Organic Life, and this seems to be, again, at least somewhat corollary to the future theory of evolution, you know, natural selection, which then he repudiated in 1871 and said it's Lamarckism again, inheritance of accrued genetic modifications and all this. And then neo-Darwinism says it's mutations. They haven't been able to prove any of it. There's no proof for any of it. So anyhow, Zoonomia, I just thought I'd let you know that's out there. Maybe a good collection for your library. Maybe you want to do some research in this area. So God bless. Talk with you later in Jesus' name.